We arrived in Colorado and we've come to Pulpit Rock to go and film a little acoustic track. So we kitted up, got the guitar, gonna avoid the snakes, see what we find. Made it to the top, totally worth it. Beautiful views, mountains, countryside, set up for a live session. We're here in Colorado Springs and we kind of stumbled upon a lake surrounded by beautiful red rocks. We've just come down here to film part of the kind of collage series that we're doing while we're here in the States.
Stuff because it brings me more in tune with my instruments. Makes me strong, keeps my passion alive, keeps me grounded and fit.
We dropped off our car, it's been epic, done as well, traversed the country, finally arrived in Denver. Yo, here we are at the Dissoniq Loop Pedal Music Festival in Denver. It's the hub of the whole tour. Loads of loop pedal artists from around the country. I'm headlining it. I'm on in like an hour and everybody's dead good, so it's great to kind of meet and tour, learn from each other. Show's finished in Denver, it was freaking amazing. I decided, because I've been using these guitars while I've been here, that I bought in the States, to raffle off the guitars that I've been using. And Kerry here has won one of them. It's beautiful now for his acoustic. I wanted to just ask how you feel after winning this wonderful guitar.
Amazing.
Awesome.
The first guitar I'm gonna learn how to play.
Yeah. Beatbox makes you feel amazing.
Amazing.
It's all finished here at the Dissoniq Music Festival. I just want to shout out Dave Connolly for putting this whole thing on. You don't know quite what you're going to come to, and this has been a great event built and made through passion, and I feel that and I respect that. Honoured to have played. Big shout out to Mr. Fitzy, who just killed it. Amazing musician. We're done here. Next stop, Seattle.